life. Life is a disease. A millennium ago, a supreme necromancer was on the verge of conquering the world. But you know what they say about best laid plans. Inevitably, heroes shall emerge. So, I was made dead. Again. But what does death really mean for somebody who has mastered it, Boredom. An eternity to ponder my errors, and how close I came to victory. I am a mortal. But when this world ends, even I will know oblivion. And so, I ask myself, will I be given another chance to rise before it happens? Another chance to fulfill my ambition? Ah, it seems that fate has smiled after all. Hope there'll still be enough left to reanimate. Your frail bodies fail you. Just so uninspired, you know. No brain, but all firepower. One more for the stockpiles. As worthless as you were in life, you will be worth something in death. soon this world will be mine. Finally, this item finds its way into my capable hands. Amazing what they just leave lying around. My burning friend. Hello to my burning friend. Opposing me, your last. rivers will run red. Inspiring leader, but irrelevant for the armies of undead. Her heart beats only for me. I crafted it that way. The pact is signed. Let's hope there was no fine print. All for my future kingdom. Now I will make mortals tremble before me. Well, even more than previously. Maybe I'll craft this one into furniture. Good, good. More materials. I didn't think it would be this easy. Hope there will still be enough left to reanimate. Formulae reveal their secrets. Every war needs its generals. Time to bring out the big guns. Oh, honey, you are so wonderfully rotten.